This year's challenge revolves around one of the largest and fastest growing professional sectors in the world, STEM. With major organizations estimating that between 2018 and 2028, the number of STEM jobs will increase by 13% as opposed to 9% for non-STEM jobs, it is critical that youth begin to build the skills and knowledge needed to occupy these positions. Additionally, the U.S. will need an additional 1 million plus STEM professionals over the next 10 years than we are currently projected to produce. For these reasons, each task this year will revolve around STEM-related fields and concepts, and will help illuminate some of the work that STEM professionals do. This year's competition will take place at the McLean County Fairground in Bloomington, Illinois, on Saturday, May 11, 2019. Team registration will open February 1, 2019, and will close March 31, 2019. Now, here are the rules.
1. Teams must consist of 3 to 10 youth age 8 through 18. To participate, youth must be an enrolled member of 4-H prior to the event. 2. Any commercially available or homemade robot may be used, and any material may be used in the construction of the robot and field. 3. The playing field is a standard First Lego League or FLL table constructed using a 4x8 sheet of plywood with 2x4 walls, resulting in a 45-inch by 93-inch playing surface. 4. While you may use up to 2 Envirobots to complete many of the tasks, only 1 Envirobot may be scoring at a time. For your points to be considered, each action must be done in succession, not necessarily in order. This means that you do not have to do task 1, then task 2, but rather can complete each task in whatever order you want. However, you must complete each task in full before doing work on the next task. 5. The robots will have 3 minutes to complete their programmed tasks. Once the robot and timer have started, human team members cannot touch any robots or anything on the field without penalty. 6. No remote controls will be allowed. 7. All Envirobots must start the table run touching a wall at least 6 inches from the first task. 8. Items must begin at least 12 inches from their target. 9. You may only use 1 programmable brick per robot. 10. When transporting, taking, placing, and/or delivering objects from one location to another, remember, no guide rails. As in FLL, the robot does not need to be in contact with the object for the entire task, as long as the robot initiates the task. 11. Each target building or drop-off location must be separate and distinct. No one building may have dual purposes. 12. Items must be delivered individually. 13. Items do not need to physically look like what they represent, but must be clearly labeled for the judges.
And these are your tasks.
Decoration. Decorate your STEMbot as something technology themed that your team has a personal interest in, i.e. computer parts, motherboards, circuits, etc. Points will be awarded per STEMbot decorated. Broken glass. In a busy lab, it is common for beakers to fall and break into many jagged pieces. Sweep up a broken beaker that has been cracked into 4 different pieces. Points will be awarded per piece swept into a 2D waste bin, with more points awarded per piece swept into a 3D waste bin with 4 sides and an open top. Additional points will be awarded if the broken glass is placed randomly on the board by your judge. Chemical mixing. Mixing chemicals with different qualities is a key skill needed to become a successful chemist. Mix chemicals into a beaker by pouring 4 chemicals one at a time. Bonus points will be awarded if done with 2 bots pouring 2 chemicals each into the same beaker. Optics. Light has the ability to be absorbed, reflected, or refracted. Follow the path of reflected light that is bouncing off up to 6 mirrors or 5 straight path lengths using sensors. To score points, your STEMbot must clearly follow the path of light, bouncing from mirror to mirror. Simply navigating past the mirror will not score you points. If the STEMbot knocks over a mirror, that mirror will not be included in the calculation of the additional points. Bonus points will be awarded if your second bot follows a similar path of a different color. Organ transplant. Modern medicine has advanced to the point that malfunctioning organs can be surgically removed and replaced by functioning organs of the same blood or tissue type. Remove a bad heart from a drawn body, placing it in a biohazard container, and replacing it with a good heart from the same location. Bonus points will be awarded if completed using two STEMbots, with one removing the heart and the other replacing it in the same location. Debugging. When coding, it only takes a single incorrect character to ruin an entire code or program. Debug a line of code using different colored blocks to denote bugs in a computer terminal. Using red, yellow, green, blue, and black colored blocks, remove all colors but red from the line of code in the terminal. Coding blocks will be randomly ordered in the location of your choosing by the judges. Make a phone call. With phones being one of the most used devices on the planet, keeping in touch with other STEM professionals is just a call away. Make an audible phone call during your challenge while pacing back and forth. Points will be awarded if one STEMbot completes the task, with bonus points if both STEMbots make the phone call in sync. Broken tech. The Maker Movement has inspired DIYers to fix and or rebuild broken technologies. Rebuild a broken piece of technology by replacing the malfunctioning pieces for new pieces. Each piece of technology may be made up of 2 to 5 pieces, with one piece staying in place as a functioning tech. Points will be awarded per piece replaced, with bonus points awarded if two STEMbots complete this challenge together. Gearbox. In engineering, the use of gears can help to increase or decrease torque by using a crank and a set of gears. Place a gear on a shaft next to an already placed gear and shaft. Your STEMbot must crank the gear 2 times clockwise and 2 times counterclockwise, causing both sets of gears to move. Bonus points will be awarded if one bot places a gear and the other bot cranks it. Bridge building. Civil engineers are tasked with building publicly used structures, including roads and bridges. Build a bridge by placing 2 blocks of any shape at either end of the bridge and 1 spanning piece across the top of the blocks. The bridge must be at least 2 inches tall and 6 inches long, with more points awarded if the bridge is over 10 inches long. Additional bonus points will be awarded if one of the STEMbots crosses the bridge. Circuitry. All electric-based technologies require the use of simple to complex circuits to supply power to the device or tech. Complete a circuit by connecting one end of a wire to a positive terminal of a battery and the other end of the wire to the negative terminal of the battery. Points will be awarded if the circuit is complete, with bonus points awarded if the circuit powers a real light. Computer build. With today's technology resources, computers can be built from a variety of components readily available to consumers. Collect computer parts from a computer scrapyard and build a PC on a desk using a computer screen, CPU, fan, keyboard, and mouse. Points will be awarded for each piece added to the build, with bonus points awarded if all 5 pieces are successfully added to the build on the desk. Geometry. Basic geometry can be seen in daily use by a variety of STEM professionals. Have your STEMbot draw a shape with a pen or pencil. More points will be awarded if the robot grabs the pen or pencil from the field, with bonus points awarded if the bot drops the pen or pencil at the end of the task. Coordinate planes. Coordinate planes help mathematicians visualize linear equations while doing anything from basic algebra to calculus. Place a location marker, like those seen on GPS apps, in each of the 4 coordinates of your playing field. Points will only be awarded if all 4 markers are placed with 1 in each coordinate plane. Bonus points will be awarded if 2 STEMbots place 2 coordinates each. Newton's apple. It is said that Isaac Newton discovered gravity when an apple fell on his head while sitting under a tree. In this task, you will knock an apple off of a 12-inch tree. Points will be awarded if your STEMbot knocks the apple off the tree, with more points awarded if the apple lands on the STEMbot. Bonus points will be awarded if 1 STEMbot knocks the apple off the tree and it lands on the 2nd STEMbot. And those were your tasks. The 2019 STEMbot competition will be taking place Saturday, May 11th on the McLean County Fairgrounds in Bloomington, Illinois.
For a complete set of rules and registration, please visit the Illinois 4-H State Robotics page at the link below. Also, please join our Facebook group for the most up-to-date information and latest updates on the competition. Good luck.